Amushmadhi lokat vrishti sambhavati. Because the rains do originate from the heaven. Amushya lokasakagatriti vrishta dalbhyovacha. But when Shilaka asked Dalbhya, what is the base of this, of that world, of that heaven? When Dalbhya was being asked, so in reply the Shilaka says, no. Dalbhya says, Shilaka is asking, Dalbhya is replying, Swargam amum lokam atitya ashrayantaram sama na nayet kaschiditi huvacha aha. Amum lokam is swargam. Amum swargam lokam, that heaven, the world, heavenly world. Atitya, you cannot transcend it by sama. By singing sama, you can't take the yajamana or can't fulfill the desires of the yajama, which is beyond the swarga, beyond the heaven. If by chance the agent desires moksha itself, by sama singing he can't give moksha. Whatever might be the capacity of Udgata, abilities of Udgata, he might be doing the Udgita Upasana also, whatever it is. If he has told before, he can fulfill any desire of the agent, of the doer, is it not? Sarvan kaman agayati. But now he is telling very clearly, well, that desires is led only up to the heaven, not beyond that. Why? Na kaschit, nobody should do like that, he says. None of the priests have got this right to transcend or go beyond the heaven by singing and give the fruits to the agent. Iti hovacha means, aha, is the reply of Dalbhya. Ato vayam api swargam lokam sama abhisansthapayama. Therefore, we also, even today, Dalbhya is telling, while singing sama, we only establish sama in the heaven. That means through sama, we can establish the agent, the doer, in the heaven. We can lead him towards heaven by singing sama. Swarga loka pradishtham sama janima. Because we know that the ultimate basis, the ultimate goal of sama is what? Swarga only. That is, sama is established in swarga, in the heaven. How do you know that? He says, swarga sanstavam. Swargatvena sanstavanam. Sanstava. Yasya. Sa tat sama. The sama is always praised as if it is itself the heaven. Because it gives the heaven, if it is called as heaven. Just like, you know, the train goes to Mussoorie, it's called Mussoorie Express. It is going there. Are you going that or not? Up to there. But the train's name will be that only. Similarly here, the Sama is leading the person to Swarga, therefore the Sama is also called a Swarga Sanstava. Yes, Tat Sama, that Sama is called it Swarga Sanstavam. That's when Napunsaklinga has been used. Swarga Sanstavam. Because Sama is what? Napunsaklinga. Is in the neutral gender, therefore swarga sanstavam, but in the samasa you take, he is taking pullinga. Swargatvena sanstavan means sanstavaha, pullingam. Masculine gender, yes, tat. What's that? Sama. Then it comes to neutral gender. Swarga sanstavam hi yasmad, as and because this sama is called as to be established in and praised as the heaven. Svargo vailoka sama veda irishurdehe. Sama is separate and veda is separate here. Don't make it one word, sama veda. A person who knows and a person who meditates on sama as heaven. This is the meaning here. Svargo vailoka sama iti yo veda. That is a person who meditates so or knows so. Veda, he meditated. Actually, it's like that. Sometime, somebody meditated so. Meditated sama as heaven. Iti shrudehe. Tasma swarga eva sama. Therefore, swarga itself, heaven is itself sama. Sama is itself heaven. Tam itraha shilaka shalavatya chakitayanam dalbhyam uvacha. तमह शलक शालावत शिगितायनम दाभ्यमुवाच अप्रतिष्ठितं वै किल ते दाभ्य साम यस्त्वेतरि ब्रूयान् मूर्धाते विपदिष्यतीति मूर्धाते विपदेदिति तम हर्षरक शालावत्या तम मीन्स हू दैट चेकितायन दाल्भ्या वॉज एंसरिंग अप टू नाउ ही वॉज द सपोर्टर एंड द ऑब्जेक्टर द क्वेश्चनर वॉज शिलका नाउ इट जस्ट रिवर्सेस बिकॉज शिलका हु वॉज अप टू नाउ आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस और पुटिंग द ऑब्जेक्शन और द प्रोटेस्टर ही सेज टू चैतन्य द आंसर द सपोर्टर ऑफ द डॉक्ट्राइन सेज व्हाट यू आर टेलिंग इज रॉन्ग Your Sama is apratishtitam. Tam chaikitayanam dalbhyam shilaka shalavatya uvacha. To that dalbhya chaikitayana shilaka shalavatya who was up to now questioning said, no, you are wrong. If you say that Udgita's ultimate basis is Swarga, that means you are making that Sama, but without support. It is supportless. Because the support that you are thinking is not actual support at all. Because you thought, what is the support of Sama? Heaven. But heaven is perishable. It's not the pratishtha at all. Vakshine punya martyalokam vishanti. A thing that is so, how can it lead you to permanent happiness? Therefore it says, apratishtitam vaikila. Actually, your Sama is certainly without any support. It's going to fall down. As you are going to come back onto the earth. Even if you take lead the agent to a Swarga, it's of no use. But at last, what will happen? Your agent will come back to this world. Therefore, te dalbhya, te means you are, o dalbhya is the sambodhanam. O dalbhya, te sama apratishtitam vaikila. Vai and kila. Certainty is there. Certainly, your sama that you are thinking and singing and meditating on is surely without any support. It remains without support. Therefore, yahtu, if by chance anyone who has stated here at this moment, what? Mpuyat murdhati upatishati. Your head will fall. Then, what would have happened? Murdhati upatit. Your head surely would fall down. But you are lucky and I am not going to do a such. This is what he wants to say, Shilaka. Bhashikara will tell. Then don't worry, I am not doing such shapam. Tam itaraha Bhashikara. Tam means itaraha, the other who? Shilakaha, Shalavatyaha, Chaikitayanam dalbhyam. There is not meaning of tam. Itara is not meaning of tam. Itara is the visheshan of Shilaka. The other told to him, to tam. Who is that tam? Chaikitayanam dalbhyam. Vacha said, apratishtitam, mani asanstitam. This remaining without any support. Paryorivastina samaptagati sama. Because, actual what is the quality of sama? It should be the successfully the highest. The ultimate goal that we want to attain through the sama here means what? Actually Udgita. It was told before. Udgita is again Om. So what we want to attain by Om? The Supreme Being, the Supreme Self, liberation itself, which is the successively the highest. Now nothing beyond that. That we want to attain through Sama. But you said through Sama you want to lead us to Swarga only. So how can that Sama be pratishtitam? With total proper support. Therefore, it says, Parovaryastvena asamapta gati. The gati, the basis of yours, is asamapta. That means it is not reaching the goal. Without reaching the goal, your Sama is ending up. Without reaching the final goal, asamapta gati. What is the gati? Parovaryastvena, being the successfully highest. Is the actual basis, the ultimate basis, the ultimate goal of Sama, Udgita, Om. But without reaching there, your Sama is stopped up where? In heaven. So it is apratishtam. Actually, I cannot accept it as support itself. This is what Shilaka wants to say. Why iti? Why means why? Huh? That's why you know in the mantra, why kila? Why is it why iti? Yachayas ayadesh yakarlo. Why iti agamam smarayati? Kila iti cha? Why and kila? Both these things are reminding you of the agama, of the tradition. How to teach and how to learn. Both is being taught here. Both. Because what will happen now? Dharma will say, sir, then you only please teach me. He'll request. The Shilaka says, what is wrong? He'll not say, come on, die off. He don't let him die. He not let his fall, head fall down. This is how he wants to teach. He is indicating that your knowledge is insufficient and I have a better knowledge than you. Then only I can say you are wrong. If I don't know an higher knowledge, how can I just say that you are, what your knowledge is wrong? The person Dalby has to imply here that Shilaka has got higher knowledge of the Gita. This is how to indicate and persuade the other to ask the question and request it. And then only you have to give, not just directly give the knowledge also. He has to request for it. This is how, this is the tradition. Agamam smarayati. So why and kila words are reminding of the traditionally accepted way of learning and teaching both. Dalbhya te means tava sama. He dalbhya, oh dalbhya, your sama is surely, certainly without support. Yes, tu means if. Asahishnu, yaha means some fellow who is intolerant of hearing any contrary knowledge or wrong knowledge, erotical knowledge. That fellow, what he will do? Samavid. If there is any, if at this time in this sabha, in this debate, what's going on, in this assembly, if one person would have been intolerant samavid, he would have said, what? Etasvin gale bruyat. Viparita vijyanam aprasitam sama. Because you are having a contrary knowledge, viparita vijyanam, contrary knowledge. And that too, contrary how? With an unbased sama, aprasitam sama. Pratishtatam iti. And what you are thinking? That is to be based gaji. And aprasitam, an unbased thing you are accepting it has to be based. That is the what? Contrary knowledge. Just like accepting the rope as a snake. Huh? A thing is not unsupported. You are accepting it as the support itself. Evam vadaparadhinam. So, you are what? Vadaparadhi. In this vada, in this discussion, you have done a very big mistake. Therefore, you are an aparadhi, he says. A person who has committed an offense in the course of a discussion is called as vadaparadhi. Vada pradram prati bruyat. What he will, the intolerant samvetta will tell? Murdha. Murdha means shiraha. Te vipatishati. Ispashtam patishati. Your head will surely fall down. Here we should not say, actually before us you are telling the beheaded, you wanted to use the word. Ganesh wanted to use the word here, beheaded. It's not before us you suggested. But I don't think it's right. Because even in the Agyal Prakrana you see, he says, if you do like that, your head will fall down. Yeah. Nobody came and beheaded. Beheaded means actually murdering. Correct. Somebody has to come. Some third person will come and cut. That's called as beheading. But here it's not going to happen. Actually, the person has got the right knowledge. If just he says, it will fall down. Automatically cut on its own and fall down. Then here you see the objector here. You see the objector. What he questions. Then you understand this point. If you see vispashtam is surely patishat, fall down. Eva muktasya paradinaha tathaiva tat vipatet na sanshaya natuham bravimiti viprayaha. You see. Eva muktasya paradinaha, and when an intolerant samvetta tells such a statement in front of an accused person, tathaiva tadipat, it will surely happen. There's no doubt in it. Na sanshaya. No doubt at all. But don't worry. I am a tolerant samavetta. Natuham bravimi. I am not telling so to you. Itta vipraya, this is the idea behind this statement. Now you see the objector stands up and says, if a person has committed a mistake, and due to the mistake, the head has to fall down. Whether the second person says or not, your head will fall down. It should fall down, is it not? Whether intolerant samvetta states it or not, because of the mistake, it has to fall down. It's not falling down at all, on its own, due to the mistake. So, even if a person says also, it will not fall down. This is what Purvaksha wants to say, the objector. You see, murdapataram chet aparadam kridavan ata parena anuktasyapi patet murdha. Do you understand? Murdapataram, if a person has committed a guilt or an offense which deserves the falling of the head, kritavan ata parena anuktasyapi. After that, immediately, even though another person says or not, even then what should happen? Patit murdha. His head should fall down. Nachet. And if it does not happen, so, aparadhi uktusyapi nivavati. If the person has committed the mistake, if a head does not fall down due to the mistake, even the other person says also, it should not fall down. Anyatha, why you are saying so? Otherwise, what is going to happen? Akrita bhyabgamaha, kritanashasya syata, very big fault in the vada will take place. What will take place? Akrita bhyabgamaha, the fault of getting some result of which you have not performed any action at all. For that result, you have not performed any action, but you are getting the result. Akrita abhyagam. Akrita means what? I have not performed the action for that result, but I am getting that result. I am attaining that result. And I did some action for a certain result. I performed an action for a certain result. That action, without giving the result, destroys. That's called as krita vipranasha. Kritanasha. And destruction of an action, which was performed for a certain result, that action has destructed without giving result. That's what kritanasha. You have done for a result. But without giving the result, the action is destroyed. Such a thing will happen. Because what is happening here? The person has done offense and the result is not there at all. If the offense itself gives a result, his head should fall down. He has done the offense. Bhashikara will give a good answer here. He said the offense never gives. There are many other reasons. There is a virtue, not only an offense or a sin. Even a virtue also cannot give its own result on its own. Any action performed for any result cannot give action for the fruits on their own. But how do they give? For the Bhashyakara says, Naisha Dosha. This fault is not there in this discussion. Why? Kritasya Karmana Shubhashubhasya. You see, both is taking care, that's why. The karma, the action that you performed, whether it is good or bad, a virtue or a sin, it does not matter. Falapraptehe deshakal nimitta apichata. To get the result, to get the fruits of that action, three things are very much essential. They depend upon, that means the actions depend upon these three things. Number one, desha, the place. Number two, kala, the time. And number three, the nimitta, the causation. There's a cause behind everything. The fruits to come up, originate also, there's a cause behind that origination of the fruits. It's not only the action, the cause. There are many other causes. Those causes are called as nimitta. The material cause is different. And the nimitta is what? The temporal cause. They are different. And there are many, not one. The nimitta also will be many, depending upon the work, the effect. The traivansati, therefore, here also you have to understand. That being so, Murdhapata nimittasyapi agyanasya. The cause for the murdhapata, the fall of the head, mainly is the agyana of the Udgita, the ignorance that is existing in him. Even though, api is still, api, agyanasya, api, murdhapata nimittasyapi agyanasya. The cause for the fall of the head is ignorance or the or the controversial knowledge or the contrary knowledge of the Udgita. Even though that exists, but still, parabhivyahar nimitta apekshatamiti. According to the mantra, it's very clear that another person has to state, then only the result will come forward. The intolerant, a person who has got higher knowledge and is intolerant also. Such a person, if he says, may your head fall, then only it will fall. That is the dependence of the action and the fruit. The action, that means the offense done, is going to give the fruit only when the person says it, not otherwise. This is called the nimitta karanam. Para abhivyahara, somebody else's utterance is the nimitta. It is dependent on somebody else's utterance. Apekshatvam. Apekshan is dependent upon. So now, what will Dalbed do? Minister told, but still anyway, I am excusing you. In one way, Shilaka Shalavatya has excused the mistake or the offense done by Dalbed Chaiketayana. So, taking this opportunity, this is how the people were learning. This is what the new knowledge we get. Some new knowledge may originate. Our wrong knowledge will be gone. Wrong perceptions will be gone. You see how it is going of Dalbhya now. He had a wrong perception. It is being removed by Shilaka. So, Dalbhya says, Hanta aham metad bhagavato vedaniti viddhiti hovacha amushyaloka sakagatriti ayam lokati hovacha asya lokasya kagadriti na pratishtham lokam matanediti hovacha pratishtham vayam lokagum sama abhisagum sthapayamaha pratishtasagum sthavagum hisameti hanta. Here hanta means if you permit, don't you take the meaning here this. If it is pleasing to you, then I would like to know this. I wish to know, Vedani. Here Ashirling. I wish to know. In Ashisharth, Lot, not Ling. In Ashisharth, Lot has come. I wish to know this. This means the pratishtha, actual pratishtha of Sama from you, Bhagavata. From your adorable self. From your respectable, venerable self. The answer from Shilaka is, Vidyati Hovacha, surely, do know it from me. Amushyak lokasakagatirte. The question comes from Dalbhya now. The supporter is Shilaka and oppositor is Dalbhya. Amushya lokasakagatirte. What is the base, the support or ultimate goal of that world also? Ayam loka iti is this world. If it is due to this world, only that world exists. If we don't do your karma, agno prastahoti aditya upadishtate. If you don't put in Agni the Ahuti, it will not go to Aditya. If it does not go to Aditya, it means it will not go to all the gods itself. They will all be hungry and die off. Even though they are Ajara Amara, but still they are depending upon the oblations that we are putting over here. Therefore he says that world depends upon this world. Ayam loka iti hova. And again, Dalbhya questions now. Asya loka se kagadriti. What is the base, the support of even this loka, of this world? He said, don't go beyond this. Na prishtam loka matile. One should not sing the sama. Or one should not try to take the agent, lead the agent by singing sama beyond this world. Beyond this world. Atine, as I told before, carry. But no, non Udgata does not carry on his head the agent. They were carrying here in this sense, by singing, you are going to give the fruits. Well, remember that the last fruit that you can give, the maximum fruit, the ultimate fruit that you can give is about this loka. Either the heaven or this loka only. Because this loka is the last pratishtha, the ultimate basis, according to Shilaka. Even though he is also wrong. Iti ho vacha. So pratishtham vayam lokam sama abhisansthapayama. That's why we establish this sama on this loka. Pratishtha sansthavam hisameti. Therefore, in another Upavedic text, it is written, stated very clearly that this sama is actually established, rested, are placed on earth. That is how it has been praised, Sahasrara, as before, praised as this world. Eva mukto dalbi aha. When, having been stated so by Shilaka, Dalbya started to say now, Hanta, if it pleases to you, aham etat bhagavato vedani, from your venerable self, I would like to know, I would wish to know, what? This, etat, this, this means what? Yat pratishtam sama, what is the actual basis of sama, if what I know, up to now I was thinking that the basis of sama is heaven only. But if there is something else other than that, higher than this, successively higher than this, then please let me know that. I would like to know it from you. Ittuktaha. As soon as Dalbya told so, so pratyavacha shalavatyo, then shalavatya shilagha gave answer, said, vidhi, do know it from me. Idiho vacha. Amushyaloka se kagadirati prishtaha. Having been asked again by Dalbhya, what is the basis or support of that world of the heaven? Shalavatyo, ayam lokit huvacha. Then Shilaka Shalavatya answered, it is this world which is the actual basis of that world also. How? Ayam loko yagadana homadi bhir amum lokam pushyati iti. Because he is supporting this is indirectly. Nourishing is here, itself supporting. I am here loka, because this loka, this world is supporting by nourishing that world through yaga, dana, homa, adivi. Yaga means sacrifices, dana means gifts and all, and homa means oblations, etc. In different other means, lokam pushyati. But that's how by nourishing only we can do that. This world is establishing or supporting that world. Itah pradhanam deva obajivante iti shrutayaha. Because another Vedic text is stating very clearly, it declares very clearly, itah pradhanam, offerings given from here. Itah. No, no, make it, it's wrong. Itah. E. Itah. Offerings given from here will be accepted by those devas, and that is how they are upajivanti. The gods are sustaining themselves. Pratyaksham sarvabhutanam dharani pratishtha. And on the other hand, you see, this is pratishtha, this loka is pratishtha also. This loka, this world is a support, is a basis. And how? It is obviously seen by all, that all the creatures, moving and unmoving, everything is based on this world. This world is support of all of them. We are all living on this. We are moving creatures. We are living on this world. This earth, this world is our support, is the basis for us. Pratyaksham isar bhutanam dharani pratishtha. This is support. Atah samnopi. Because everything is supported by this world, and sama is also being supported by this world. Atah samnopi ayam loka pratishtha eva iti yuktam. It is logical to say, when this earth, this world is the support or the basis of everything, in everything what? Sama is also included. Sama is nothing separate out of it. Therefore, even the support of sama is also this world only. Asya loka sakagadirti yukta aha. Now Dalbya question, what is the support or the basis of this world also? Is there anything higher than this? That's meaning here. Because we want to go successively higher to the highest. So we are successfully coming. He came up to heaven. And now it's being, he is taken up to the next successive highest, higher thing is this world. And after this, where we have to go? Is there anything higher than this? But Shilaka does not do anything higher than that. Therefore he says, don't go beyond this again. Just as Dalbya had told before. Now Shilaka said the same thing. He said, you cannot take anybody, you can't lead any agent through singing Sama, that's Udgita, that Om. By singing that, you can't give the fruits beyond this world. Na pratishtham imam lokam atitya nayet Sama kaschat. Nobody, kaschat means nobody can support or lead any person to the basis beyond this loka, by transcending this loka, this world. Ataha, therefore, vayam pratishtam lokam sama abhisansthapayama. Therefore, we establish sama on this loka, as this loka is a support of it. Yasmat prasasam sama pratishtatvena sansutam. As and because this world is being praised, no, the sama is being praised as the support, having the support of this world. Prasthasanstavami, prasthatvena sansutam. It is praised as to be established on this earth. Which is being praised? Sama is being praised. So, ityartha. This is the meaning of the whole thing. Where you have seen such a text that this world is also sama? As you gave before a Vedic text. Here also you have to give some Vedic text. He has given the Taittiriya Sanhita 3.1.21. Iyam vairadhandram iti ja shrutihi. Iyam vairadhandram. This prithvi, this world which we are seeing by our naked eyes, is itself the Rathandram Sama, is indeed the Rathandram Sama. The when it is Rathandram Sama means, it is even the Udgita is a part also is Iyam Vaiva. When the whole itself is this world, the part is also this world, is it not? Because when you think the Rathandra Sama is the whole and praising it as this world, when the whole is this world, means the part of Udgita is also this world, and the part of Udgita is what? Om, even that is this world. When the whole is accepted as one thing, the part is also the same thing, there is no doubt. Therefore, I say, teacher, should they applying that formula, here he says, this Rathandaram Sama means, from that sum you have to take up to Udgita. Oh. Tamma pravahano javiliruvacha antavadvaikilate shalavatya sama yastvetari bruyan murdha javipatishadidi murdha javipatayaditi handhamedat bhavado vedaniti vidhiti hovacha tamma pravahano javilihi uvacha. Tam means to that Shilaka Shalavati, after now, silently this fellow was sitting and listening what they were seeing, what they were talking, as told before. They were just talking. They don't know at all the actual pratishtha, the actual basis and support, and they were boosting up them and said, I know, and you don't know. Therefore, now he says that Pravana now comes forward and says, actually, you also don't know. Pravana Jeviliruvacha, son of Jivala, by name Pravahana, stated to the Shilaka Shalavatya, Antavadvaikila te Shalavatya Sama. Ho ho. Shalavatya, your Sama is actually not only Apratishtha, but Antavadda also. Up to now you are discussing each other, it is Apratishtha. But I want to tell you very clearly that yours is perishable also. Not only limited, but perishable also. It is unsupported, not only unsupported, but it's perishable also. It has got an end. You are talking of such a thing as a support and the highest. How is it possible? A perishable thing can be the supreme. It is not right. Therefore, yastvetri, if somebody who an intolerant samvit, if he says, bruyat murdati upadishati, if at this time somebody intolerant samvitta would have said that you may your head fall down, then murdati upadishati, surely your head would have fallen down. But I am a tolerant fellow. Therefore, I am not tolerant. Being a kshatriya is a tolerant. You see, very greatness. Otherwise, you become very angry immediately. Kshatriyas become very short-tempered people. But he's not getting angry. Says, don't worry. I am not going to say so. Immediately, therefore, getting this opportunity, as soon as he got the opportunity, Shalavata, being a Brahmin, says to that kshatriya, Bhagavato etad vedani bhanta. Aham etat bhagavata vedani. If you please, then surely I would like to know, I wish to know from you venerable sir, about the basis or the ultimate support of this world also. Itara anujnana aha. The other, that is Jaivalihi, gave his consent to ask the question. Therefore, directly the question comes. Vidyati hovacha, because he has told Vidhi, do know it from me. This is what the answer from Jaivali. Therefore, the question starts now from ஷிலகசாலாவத்ய அகெயின் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் க்வெஸ்சனிங் ஜெய்வலி. தேவம் உக்தவந்தம் ஆஸ் ஒன் ஆஸ் பிரவாகணோ ஜெய்வலி டோல் திஸ் டு ஷிலகசாலாவத்ய வாட் இட் டோல்ட் வாச்ச அந்தவத்வைக்கில தே ஹே ஷாலாவத்ய சாம ஹே ஷாலாவத்ய போ ஷாலாவத்ய ஓ ஷாலாவத்ய யோர் சாம இஸ் ஷூர்லி அந்தவத் வை. சர்டன்லி இட் இஸ் அ லிமிட்டெட் திங், இட் இஸ் எ பெரிசபிள் திங் தட் கெனாட் பி தி அல்டிமேட் சப்போர்ட், அல்டிமேட் பேசிஸ் ஆர் அல்டிமேட் கோல் ஆஃப் உத்கீதா ஆஃப் தி சாம இத்தியாதி பூர்வத். இன் தி ரெஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தி மந்த்ரா த வேர்ட்ஸ் மீனிங்ஸ் யூ ஹவ் டு இன்டர்பிரேட் ஆஸ் பிஃபோர். ததா ஷாலாவத்யாஹ then after hearing it the thus from Jaivali the Shalavati said the same sentence as before Dalbe had told hanta hamit bhagavato vedaniti vidhiti huvacha. So you can I want to listen if you are pleased towards me because you are not giving shapam, you know, say come on, let it fall down, that means you are pleased. That if you are pleased towards me and not giving any shapam and my head is intact in its place, that means therefore I would wish to know from you what is the actual basis, the supreme basis, the supreme thing, the ultimate basis or the ultimate support of this world does. For that the answer from Jaivali is Vidhiti Hovacha, do know this from me. Now the question comes from Shilaka Shalavatya. Asya lokasya kagatiriti akashaiti hovacha sarvani hava imani bhutani akashadeva samutpadyanda akasham pratyastam yanti ஆகாஷேவ்யோ ஜாயான் ஆகாஷ பராயணம் அஸ்ய லோகஸ்ய காகத்ரிதி. வாட் இஸ் தி பேஸ் ஆர் சப்போர்ட் ஆஃப் திஸ் வேர்ல்ட் ஆல்சோ ஆகாஷிதி ஹோவாச்ச திஸ் பேஸ் இன் விச் திஸ் ஆல் திஸ் திங்ஸ் ஆல் தி பிளானட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்டார்ஸ் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங்ஸ் இஸ் அ நாட் ஓன்லி திஸ் ஸ்பேஸ் யூ டேக் த காஸ் ஆஃப் தி ஸ்பேஸ் ஆக்சுவலி. வாட் இஸ் த காஸ் ஆஃப் தி ஸ்பேஸ் தஸ்மாத் ஆத்மன ஆகாஷ சம்பூதாத பிரம்மன். தேவர் ஹியர் த வேர்ட் மீனிங் ஆஃப் ஆகாஷ் இஸ் யூஸ்வலி ஸ்பேஸ் பட் பாஷகர சேஸ் ஆகாஷ் யூஸ்வலி பராத்மா இட் செல்ஃப் த சுப்ரீம் செல்ஃப் பிரம்மன். வை எதோ வாயுமானி பூதானி ஜாயந்தே சர்வாணி வாயுமானி பூதானி ஆகாஷாதேவ சமுத்பத்யந்தே பிகாஸ் all these things movable and immovable objects in this world which we are experiencing and which are not experiencing also, all these things akashaya subhyante originate verily eva from this supreme self. Akasham prati astamyanti, and when these are going to perish or when they are going to end, what is going to happen? They will move towards and merge in this akasha only. Prati astam prati yanti. Whenever they would go to their end, towards their end, what will they? They will move towards this Brahman only. And they will merge into that Brahman. Akasha yevaye bhyajayan. Therefore, among all this bhutani, this world, that world and everything, movable and immovable things, among all this, the supreme thing, the most superior thing is Akasha. Not only the supreme thing, it is the Parayanam also, it is the ultimate goal. It is the ultimate basis, it is the ultimate support of all. Because everything is being imagined and superimposed on that Brahman only. Therefore, it is the ultimate goal that everybody wants to reach. And without attaining this, there is no question of liberation at all. Therefore, this is the Parayanam, he said.